Oh, you are killing it out there. Well, not literally, of course. Oh, hi, pal. How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Oswald, surprised to see me? Alive?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
I try hard to always see the good in people, in this city. I really wanted to believe you changed, but I should have gone with my gut.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Oh, poor Penguin.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it.
Thanks for the help out there.
Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, Maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
You're the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Store your cryo guns.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you where they are.
Thanks for the info.
Good. on your guard in there, Batgirl. Getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
Bunch of robberies all in one night. They must be planning something. Send me the locations, Belfry. I'll take care of it.
Thank you. Is it done? Can we go? Lock the grip of his lenses!
When they're sleeping.
Dispatch, we're going to be at the scene soon.
Got to get out of here. Regulators are planning something big. Freeze's weather machine was bad enough. We can't have that again.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
Keep... Hold it right there!
Ah!
GCPD, don't move!
Get her in cuffs! She's cut now!